The National Highways Authority of India has launched the One Vehicle, One Fastag initiative to prevent multiple fastag usage by a single vehicle owner. This aims to enhance the efficiency of the electronic toll collection system. All vehicle owners must update their KYC details before January 31st, or their fastags will be deactivated. For online KYC updates, users can log in to the Indian Highways Management Company Limited Fastag portal, while offline updates can be done at the issuing bank's branch. Necessary documents include ID proofs, vehicle registration certificate, and a passport size photograph. NHAI emphasizes the significance of fastags with a 98% penetration rate and over 8 crore users.